You already know who it is, man. AB always balling. Now, Mr. ABC, you're watching Behind the Wheels Boxing.
Hey, fight fans, it's Michelle Joy Phelps with BehindTheGloves.com, and I am here at the post-fight press conference, or actually we just wrapped the post-fight press conference, for Lucas Matthysse versus Ruslan Provodnikov. Now, many are considering this a candidate for fight of the year, and this evening, many of the media had it quite close, sparking conversation of a potential rematch. Let's go ahead and cut to the footage this evening and see what each of the guys had to say.
Now, Ruslan will talk to you guys as well, and I just wanted to tell him, like Oscar said, that I'm very proud of both of these guys. It was a very close fight. I believe Harold Letterman, as I said earlier, had it a draw. So, Ruslan, it'll be, I say we should do a rematch. I've already discussed it with Golden Boy. So that's what the fans want to see, a trilogy. But that's for another time. But anyway, Ruslan Provodnikov.
Yeah.
Поздравить команду Лукаса и Лукаса самого с этой тяжелой яркой победой.
What can I say? First of all, I definitely want to congratulate the team of Lucas Matthysse and Lucas himself with this great, great but not easy win.
Во-вторых, хотелось бы попросить прощения еще раз у своей команды, своих фанатов, которых подвел. Знамя на родине, на моей земле, для меня очень болели, переживали. Утром проснулись, чтобы посмотреть этот бой. Удача чуть-чуть от меня снова отвернула светло. И ничего оправдания. Во всех своих неудачах виноват себя только не сам. Сегодня проиграл я. Ну, виноват только я.
I want to apologize again to my team, to all my fans. I'm sorry that I disappointed you. Today maybe I was unlucky. I don't have any excuses. Today I lost the fight again. And I know that in my country, in my hometown, and my land, a lot of people woke up very early to watch this fight, and I disappointed them. I'm sorry for that. And it happened the way it happened.
Ну и знаете, что если вы, все фанаты, хотите увидеть снова такой этот бой, у нас в ринге с Матиссе, я открыт всегда, для любого, готов ехать куда угодно и драться за любые деньги. Для меня важно только то, что я делаю в ринге. Дарю себя вам. Пусть и такой ценой.
And if any of the fans, if anybody who saw this fight tonight wants to see the fight again, I'm open to the fight. I'm open to fight anybody, as always, for any money in any country. Doesn't matter to me. And I fight for you guys. And I'm willing to give all myself away for the fans and for my team and for my fans back home. And I'm open to any opportunities. And I'm open to fighting a rematch if that's what the fans want.
Самое главное, мне не стыдно ни перед чем. Я честен перед вами, я честен перед собой. И то, что я обещаю, я сдерживаю свое слово. За это мне не стыдно. Я даю вам то, что я вам обещаю.
The most important for me after this fight, there's nothing that I have to, there's nothing that I said before the fight and didn't do. I like to say things that I'm responsible for and that I will do in the ring, and I don't think I've said anything before this fight that I didn't do, and that makes me feel a little bit better.
Надо быть мужчиной, просто признать, что сегодня Лукас, видимо, был просто посильнее меня. И он служил за победу. Ну, я поздравляю еще раз его команду и его самого. Дай Бог, что все с ним было хорошо, с его семьей. Я обязательно поставлю свечку, когда приеду в Россию и приеду в церковь. Я думаю, что мы еще увидимся с вами обязательно.
The most important is that everybody's healthy. Lucas and his team, Lucas as well, and he's healthy, and I am too. And when I come home to Russia, I'll go to church as I always do, and I'll light a candle for him, for his family, and for his health. And to me, he was better tonight. He was the better man in the ring. And you know, it was a close fight, but he won. And I hope everybody enjoyed.
Еще раз хочу сказать, если вы хотите увидеть нас в ринге с Лукасом, я открыт в любое время, в любом месте. Присылайте контакт, я готов драться, кем угодно, когда угодно. И еще одно, хочу еще раз поблагодарить Golden Boy, Ivan Promotion, самое главное HBO, что они поверили моим словам. Взяли этот бой. Я думаю, что надеюсь, что они не разочаровались. Надеюсь, что я их не подвел.
And I want to say once again that if there is going to be a rematch discussed, just send me the contract and I'll sign it. And I want to say thank you to Golden Boy, to Banner Promotions, HBO for putting this together. And I hope that I didn't disappoint you because you guys believed in me and I hope this was the fight you guys wanted.
Fans, if you guys haven't already done so, make sure you download the Behind the Gloves app. It's free and it features really cool stuff like a fight calendar that reminds you of all the upcoming fights, and it allows for you to, with one click, to remind yourself directly to your phone. And it also features 24/7 breaking news that's going on in boxing. So make sure you guys go ahead and do that and subscribe to this channel.